A developing story tonight, Buncombe County deputies releasing some details on a major drug bust. The sheriff's office posted these photos on Facebook. Deputies executed a search warrant along Taft Avenue after an extensive drug trafficking investigation. They seized 105 grams of heroin, about 42 grams of cocaine, almost 15 grams of marijuana. Deputies also found more than $3,200 and 4 guns. Mohammed Rice was arrested and faces multiple charges. He's being held on a $220,000 bond.